Hi viewers, how are you? I hope you are well. So in our today's video, I am gonna show you how you can set automatically battery saver. So keep watching this video. You can customize percentage with your wish. So let's get into the video. So you have to go to the settings. So go to settings, then go to system. Okay, go to battery. Okay, here you can see turn battery saver on automatically at 20%. It means when my battery reaches 20% of its charge, automatically battery saver will be turned on. So click here. Here you can see I can make it for never. It means my battery saver will not turn on. And if I make 10%, it means my battery saver will turn off when my charge reaches 10%. You can make any of them, and you can do always. It means always your battery saver will be turned on. And you can also see battery uses per app, and the time period is 24 hours. You can see also time period for 1 week. So this is last 24 hours your app using. Your battery, your 25% of battery is used to operate settings, 10% for Google Chrome, and this is my another app. So this is our today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If the video helps you, don't forget to give a like, do comment, and subscribe this channel. Thank you.